Ikapadagalavasana, flying pigeon pose. The first trick to master is learning to hook your foot around your tricep. Once you've mastered gripping your tricep with a flexed foot, the second trick to master is being able to push the back foot away while you extend through the sternum rather than the shoulders. Don't let the shoulders move forward, but push through the back foot and extend through the front breastbone. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Troy Cox Yoga, for new video updates.